The Dark Side Chronicles.
They were aristocrats, entitled and sustained by a greed for power. Having been involved in the foundation of Umbrella, the Ashford family had also independently performed research on the Veronica virus. However, 15 years ago, Alexander Ashford disappeared under mysterious circumstances. To make things worse, Alexander's daughter Alexia, a child prodigy who played a key role in the research, died at a young age. Her untimely demise brought an end to the Veronica Project, and the Umbrella files show that all research was apparently lost. The Ashford lineage gradually lost its power to the corrupt hands of the Umbrella Corporation. Alexia's brother, Alfred, was demoted to a mere supervisor, and he was sent to command a private detention facility on an isolated island in the Southern Seas, alone.
I feel like this year may be special. Don't you, Alexia? It's almost like there's something I'm forgetting.
My dear Alfred, please be easy on yourself. Why don't you set down your burdens and play a game with me?
You're right, Alexia. Since you've come back, I've never been this happy.
Way. Wait! I wasn't trying to escape. I just... The alarm sounded and the door unlocked. I thought that I...
Rockford Prison, detainee 267. Guess you're not with Umbrella then, are you? I'm Claire Redfield.
Damn, girl. You scared me.
Eyes forward. So, what's your name?
My name's Steve. You don't look like one of them, Claire. They get you too?
Yeah, you could say that.
What's happening on this island?
Someone must have attacked. Caused a biohazard.
Biohazard?
I don't have time to explain everything. Let's just get out of here.
Well, feel free to leave. No one's stopping you. What the hell's going on here? Why are they after us?
Look, you've got two choices here. Kill or be killed. Your call.
It'd be nice to have another option, but... Oh well!
I hope you know how to use that thing.
Come and get me, goddammit!
Must be a detention facility.
Yeah, this is where I was locked up.
Anyone else in here with you?
Yeah. I broke free right after all this happened. I have no idea what caused this.
Look, there's some information I need to find out. Were there any computers around here?
There are three. The guards had them. Only used them for games. Oh, and porn, too.
Maybe I'll be able to find out what happened to Chris.
No, guess it's not your kind of humor.
Wait, where are you going?
You want to use the computer, right? Follow me.
Oh, thanks.
It's a mess, but feel free to make yourself at home.
Oh, God. What happened here?
Wish I knew. I took off without looking back. There. It still works.
Just the wind. Look, what are you trying to find out anyway?
That's not wind.
Yeah, I know, but hey!
Great. Now I gotta deal with this girl's power trip on top of everything else.
I don't know how, but we killed them all.
I'm pretty good, huh?
Well, you're not a complete waste.
I hope this still works.
Looks like my brother was never even here. Umbrella probably doesn't know where he is either.
What did he do? Why are they after him?
I don't know. But he's been missing for 3 months. I was in Paris looking for him. I broke into one of Umbrella's labs. But I got caught.
And you were sent here.
What about you? What's your story?
It's dumb. You don't want to know.
Just tell me.
I didn't even do anything. Some other jackass screwed up. Landed the two of us in here.
So we're in the Southern Hemisphere.
Yeah. So you don't know much about this place, do you? Apparently some noble family owned the joint. The Ashfords. That's Alfred. He's the only surviving member. Rumor has it, he went mad from loneliness.
But why would anyone want to bomb this place? Anyway, I've got to contact Leon. He'll come for us.
Following us.
Something's in here.
Well, we can't go back.
Like it's not just humans who've turned. The longer we stay, the more dangerous we'll be.
You're right. Let's go.
It's an ambush!
Our way out of here.
Let's find out.
Oh. wait!
What are you gonna do? She must be out of her mind singing a lullaby at a time like this.
That's exactly why I can't leave her out here all alone.
You've gotta be kidding me! I should have just left you alone too. Rest for the wicked! Stubborn bastards!
Let's go this way! Did you hear that?
Sounds like maybe a bird? Don't come back!
They're still coming!
They'll be back. I can feel it.
Woman. I wonder where she went.
I won't be surprised if we find her dead body.
Let's go straight.
Hopefully this will lead us off the island. They're following us or what?
Steve! Behind you!
Get moving!
sure. It's one hell of a house, though. Ashford.
Wait, she was part of the Ashford family?
It says here she died in 1983. That's 15 years ago. You said Alfred was the only surviving family member, right?
Feels like we're walking into a trap.
I can't believe we're following the singing voice of a dead woman.
We can always pretend we didn't hear anything.
I guess no one's here. What the hell is this?
It's an antique music box.
What's it doing here?
It's still warm.
Something's not right about this. That's her again.
Wait, that boy. Is that Alfred? Is that her brother?
What are they doing? I think we've seen enough to know that this isn't a good idea.
Yeah, I think it's time to go.
Ashford, son of Alexander Ashford.
That's him.
Why have you come to disturb us? Was it you? Was it you who spread that wretched virus across my island?
That's got nothing to do with us! Look, we all need to get out of here right now, okay?
Fool. She has only just now returned to me. Why would I want to leave?
Who? You mean Alexia?
She always did enjoy playing games. And she has come up with the most splendid game for us to play.
Games?
If you survive our challenge, I will personally present you with a getaway plane as your prize. Ready? Let the game begin!
Come on! Run! Run!
My little rats!
We're sitting ducks hiding here like this!
He's not stopping! We need to fire back!
Don't you love this game? What's the matter, my little rat? Aren't you having fun?
Who you calling a rat?
Steve!
I'm not gonna die here!
You're doing so well, my little rat.
You son of a... Stop! We have much choice here. We either stay here and possibly die or catch him and find out how to get off this island. It's one or the other.
All right. Let's get this over with.
Now you're talking! I'm no rat, and I'm gonna make that very clear to him. He was talking about.
What?
What was that? What the hell is that? It's not a zombie!
It's another one!
What kind of freak show is this place? Start charging admission. Ready?
Yeah, I don't want to stay here anyway.
Hiding anywhere.
It's too quiet. Nobody seems to be here.
It has to be behind this door.
Walking into our enemy's trap. I think we should be careful about this. That you're referring to yourself, right? Yeah, I thought so. Some kid who's afraid of the dark. Steve, the guy's nuts. Don't trust him.
Great. Another cheap scare. Had about enough of this. Huh? What's this?
I'm so afraid.
I'm not letting you get away!
Steve, calm down. You need to focus.
I got it.
You don't have to tell me.
Definitely needs his head examined.
Steve! Oh, no! You need to focus!
Or else you'll wind up dead.
This guy has problems.
That's for sure. Don't let him provoke you.
How rude! I was merely trying to be kind.
I'll protect you from all evil spirits.
Yeah, right. By the way, thanks. Place.
It sure doesn't look like a training field to me.
This is insane.
Insane? Please. War knows no sanity. The soldiers are trained to kill, to slaughter, to survive whatever madness they witness. And now, it's your turn, my little lab rats. Of course, if you've had enough, you can end it right here. All you have to do just die!
Steve, we'll do whatever it takes to get through this, okay?
Down there. dead soon.
Hoping for a challenge.
Hey! Are you deaf?
Come on out!
Steve, what's wrong?
Done already? I was just warming up! I ain't finished yet!
Let's go. I'm gonna lose my mind if I stay here any longer. Was my father.
What?
He worked for Umbrella. Nobody, just another face in the crowd. He was a rat. A mole. He tried to leak some data, make some quick cash, but they caught him. And they killed my mother. And then they took me.
Steve.
It was his fault. He was stupid. He was... Let's go.
Thank you.
care of his little pet. And he's next.